To the aviation space. In moves which should reassure and delight flyers across the country, the government is moving to tighten security clearance for airport employees by linking it to their Aadhaar cards. Now, this after records showed that employees use expired cards to enter airports. The government is also doing away with hand baggage tags at four major airports. Ashpreet is here with details. Ashpreet, by when will this come into effect?
Well, yes, whether you're an employee of the airline or the airport staff or even the CISF, you will have to give your Aadhaar card to get entry into the airport. The Bureau of Civil Aviation Security is rolling out a policy by the end of this month as far as linking Aadhaar to entry passes at these airport premises is concerned. Remember, lag has been brought about in the past where Bureau of Civil Aviation Security has been looking at people entering the airport with expired passes, which is leading to threat to the security system already in place. The security bureau is looking at enhancing security in light of growing passenger traffic. Another thing which the BCS will be doing is hand bags will not be tagged going ahead across four major airports, which includes Mumbai, Delhi, Hyderabad and Bangalore. Remember, trials were run at different airports. Within a week at these four airports, your handbags will not be tagged. We'll have to wait and see what happens because the Aadhaar linked smart cards will be coming up soon for all employees. March is when the BCS is looking at rolling it out.